Are you tired of bounty boards not working? Do you long for something more interesting than collecting junk? Does Crips never pitch your camp?
This is bullshit.
Have you had enough of the steaming heap of bullshit known as the Moonshiner update?
What is that? What the fuck is that?
Does everyone you meet end up attacking you? Do the frequent disconnects get on your nerves? Are you not interested in the weekly limited time clothing? Here is how to stay entertained in Red Dead Online as you wait for the next update that will probably add more bugs and another passive business for 30 gold bars. Step 1. Find someone who is just minding their own business.
Morning.
Step 2. Shoot them in the head. Step 3. Repeat step 2 each time they respawn. What rank is this guy anyway? Let's see. Eight? Eh? Doesn't matter. Can the victim actually get headshots? Doesn't matter. You've got never without one like a true bitch, which means you've got a second chance. If the target actually manages to kill you, it's okay, just abuse paint it black. If the target tries to run away, do not let them. Continue to hunt them down. Oh, he left. Well, onto the next person. If you follow all of these steps, your Red Dead Online experience should look a little something like this. feeling guilty for what you've done? No need to. Other players don't have feelings. Besides, if you hadn't shot them first, they would have shot you. All the decent people got bored and left already. The only ones still here are those who can't let the game go and griefers. So go on and do your part for Red Dead Online. Or just play a better game.